have an up-to-date set of information and data about the status of the wolf in order to be able to take further action. The current legal framework provides for a very strict protection status for wolves, with derogations that the Commission is very much encouraging national and local authorities to make.